I'll start the vehicle for you. Tensioner pulley right there. See, it's indexing left and right, but behind there, if you can see that, looks like that crank pulley right there is moving side to side, which I don't think it should. So that's what I got.